Even though it's pretty quiet now, they picked up a healthy dose of snow in the Sierra. Brian Hickey, the one chosen to go up and play around in all that snow up at Blue Canyon this morning.
Unbelievable what is going on up here. We've got 8 to 10 inches of snow on the ground here at Blue Canyon, and you can see down here on the ground, and it's not that heavy, wet, slushy stuff. It's actually pretty light considering it's the middle of May. You can take a look at the scene around here. It's just beautiful up here, as long as you weren't trying to drive through it early this morning, where we did see chain controls all the way down to Baxter. But take a look at Interstate 80 this morning, and we've got some clear conditions for you today. Caltrans plowing through the night, and just in the last hour or so have lifted chain controls all the way over Interstate 80, so you're good to go across the mountain. But overnight we ran into a lot of people who were completely caught off guard. And this time of year, okay, you start to give them a little bit of slack because, you know, it's who would have thought that you'd be driving in this much snow in the middle of winter. Now, as the saying goes, we'll always get some snow. You can always get some snow pretty much any month of the year up here in the Sierra. But to have this much snow fall this late in the season is pretty significant. And if only there were more ski resorts open to go up there and take advantage of it for a powder day, I guess we'll just have to play on it when it flows down into Folsom Lake. Live here at Blue Canyon, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Report.
All right, Brian, sounds good. Thanks.